like crazy. And if Denver wants to trade a player with that kind of integrity, then
you lose.
You just lose. You lose because the dude, no matter what you say, no, he didn't throw the ball super amazing, but he has talent. He has talent. And he had talent in Seattle as well. But what they're talking about, you know, benching this dude over money, it's... It's...